Hello, this is the ImageMax from X-ray Support, a very different kind of automatic film processor. All other film processors move film from tank to tank through a series of rollers and tracks, creating all sorts of mechanical and film quality problems. Roller marks, artifacts, image distortion, lost film. ImageMax solves all those problems by moving the chemistry, not the film. Here's how it works. The same motion that would load an intra-oral film into a roller or track-based processor loads our film holder. The film is now protected and secure. Each film holder holds 8 films. ImageMax accepts 3 holders, so 24 films can be processed in one batch. You can also process a pan or a Ceph film. These films don't require a film holder. The tank itself supports the film. And because ImageMax has no rollers, the film instantly loads and unloads. Close the lid and push start. Now the solutions begin to move to the film. First, developer in the holding tank is pushed up to the film in the processing tank. It holds for the exact amount of time that Kodak recommends. When done, the developer returns to its holding tank, ready for the next batch of film. Next, fixer rises, holds, then it returns to the holding tank. The film is washed twice. At this point, less than 4 minutes of processing time has elapsed. You can now take your film. However, if you wait a couple more minutes, the hot air dryer automatically turns on and dries your film. The display keeps you fully informed of processing status, including an audible tone when completed. The resulting film will be the best you've ever seen. Guaranteed. When we designed the ImageMax almost 2 decades ago, the goal was simple. Consistently provide a perfect dip tank quality film. ImageMax does just that. However, our unique design received one more huge benefit. Because there are no mechanical parts in the chemistry, there's practically no maintenance to this processor. ImageMax uses air pressure and vacuum to move the solutions with a small, quiet air pump. Its onboard computer keeps track of how much film has been processed, then provides reminders on the display as when to change the water and the chemistry. Cleaning the ImageMax is as simple as pushing the drain button. Come back in about 3 minutes after the holding tanks have drained, take off the developer holding tank cap, pour in a little warm water, stir up any sediment in the bottom of that tank, put the cap back on, push the drain button again. That's it. ImageMax is now ready for fresh chemistry. ImageMax turns that 1 hour, worst job in the office chore of cleaning your old film processor into a quick rinse. In about 5 minutes, you can drain, clean, and refill the ImageMax. Setup is easy and fast. Connect the power cord, push on the drain tubes. The red tube drains the developer and water tanks. The blue tube drains just the fixer so that it can be easily disposed of. To complete the setup, connect the air pressure and vacuum unit, or APV. Insert the electrical plug, push on the air line. That's it. Pour in fresh chemistry and you're ready to go. ImageMax is the most sophisticated yet simple to use automatic film processor ever made. It consistently produces the best images possible. And it reduces that 1 to 2 hour maintenance chore of a standard film processor to a quick rinse of a tank. ImageMax is not new. Over the last 17 years, dental offices have thoroughly proven and tested it in all 50 states, Canada, Mexico, and Brazil. We hope you'll give it a try. Thanks for your time. We sure hope to hear from you soon. For more information about our unique ImageMax automatic film processor that requires 90% less cleaning, operates on 65% less chemistry, and produces perfectly developed X-ray images every time, give us a call or check us out online at xraysupport.com.